Welcome back, everyone. The MotoGP grid is complete and everyone is ready to start Saturday's sprint race. We're expecting an interesting insight of what we'll see tomorrow, despite the shorter duration. The director takes us to the starting grid, where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start. The riders take their places on the starting line. In front of them all is Brad Binder, who will have to try to keep everyone behind him to confirm those great qualifying sessions. As the riders perform their final laps, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. The fans' passion is always contagious, and after a sprint like this, they're left wanting more. Luckily, the weekend isn't over. We'll be seeing these three riders on the podium competing again on this magnificent circuit. Greetings to all from Barcelona in Spain. We're reporting from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are anxiously waiting to see the riders take to the track. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid, where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather is magnificent, a perfect end to this weekend. The race will begin very soon, with Brad Binder starting from pole position.
Thank you.
Minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. Here we are live for the closing ceremony of the Grand Prix. The three riders on the podium right now gave us a great race. Now they can enjoy the adulation of the crowd.